is our shaping and having him follow and touch this target. Next, we're going to do our molding exercise, which is having him lift up his foot from the knee. Alright, now we're going to do our luring exercise, and that is having him walk around the bucket. Alright, next we're going to do the capturing, which is having his ears pricked forward.